The other hand tells the truth.
Try that again.
If you one day make it back to the West, what will you tell men of this strange word? Gong Fu. Will you tell them that it means to fight? Or will you say, like a monk from Shaolin, to summon the spirit of the crane and the tiger? Gong Fu. It means supreme skill from hard work. A great poet has reached Gong Fu. The painter, the calligrapher, they can be said to have Gong Fu. Even the cook, the one who sweeps steps, or a masterful servant can have Gong Fu. Practice, preparation, endless repetition, until your mind is weary and your bones ache, until you're too tired to sweat, too wasted to breathe. That is the way, the only way one acquires Gong Fu.